Valentine's Day, I sent her a huge bouquet of flowers with a card that read, "To brighten your day from an old friend, Michael." She had no idea who Michael could be.
You look really beautiful today on your wedding day, and I wish you the best.
Yes.
And I love you and Mike. You're like second parents.
I just wanted to say how honored I am to be Mike's best man. He's been there for me my whole life. He raised me from the boy I used to be to the